So let's look at the data from PEACE-1 trial presented by Dr. Karim Fizazi from Gustave Roussy in the European Society of Medical Oncology 2021 meeting in Paris, in France. PEACE-1 trial is a large trial in patients with newly diagnosed metastatic castration-sensitive prostate cancer. The trial started by accruing patients who are newly diagnosed metastatic castration-sensitive prostate cancer who are going to be receiving standard androgen deprivation therapy. However, after around 400 patients have been recruited, docetaxel chemotherapy showed significantly improved overall survival benefit. And based on that, the trial was amended to mandate docetaxel chemotherapy in the control arm. Dr. Fizazi presented the data on patients who were receiving ADT plus docetaxel as standard of care. And when they were randomized to standard of care, ADT plus docetaxel versus ADT plus docetaxel plus abiraterone plus prednisone. So I'm going to talk about those 700 plus patients who got randomized to ADT plus docetaxel on one side and ADT plus docetaxel plus abiraterone plus prednisone on the other arm. The radiographic progression-free survival was improved significantly, almost doubled with the addition of abiraterone. Now, let's look at the overall survival, which is the most important aspect of the results of the PEACE-1 trial and which affects our day-to-day practice. So if you look at all patients who received ADT plus docetaxel, overall survival was significantly improved with 25% reduction in risk of death. But the interesting part here is, if you divide these patients who received ADT plus docetaxel into low volume versus high volume disease arm, we do not see the survival benefit in the low volume disease patients. And the survival benefit was actually quite prominent, quite remarkable in patients who had high volume disease. And please note that for all patients who were recruited in the PEACE-1 trial, they had to have de novo metastasis. So these patients who had de novo metastatic prostate cancer and high volume disease had significantly improved overall survival. In absolute terms, 16-month improvement in overall survival. In terms of hazard ratio, almost 30% reduction in risk of death when they were treated with ADT plus docetaxel plus abiraterone versus patients who received ADT plus docetaxel chemotherapy. There were no new safety signals. These drugs have been used in the clinic for long time. So based on the results of this trial, in my view, ADT plus docetaxel plus abiraterone can be considered a standard of therapy option or new standard of care option for those patients with de novo, high volume, metastatic castration-sensitive prostate cancer who are planning treatment with ADT plus docetaxel. So what is the main message from the results of the PEACE-1 trial presented by Dr. Karim Fizazi in the European Society of Medical Oncology 2021 meeting? The message is, patients who have de novo, high volume, metastatic castration-sensitive prostate cancer and who are planning to start treatment with ADT plus docetaxel, they should be offered abiraterone in addition to ADT plus docetaxel. So triplet therapy can be considered a new standard of care for these patients.